trying to do what I did to Little Mac, but with the Sukapon throwing his head at me, it's not easy. How did I fucking miss that up smash? Damn it! I didn't even think I was close to winning. I have to defeat both of them, huh? I said the enemy was invisible. This Isabelle is not invisible, so whatever. God damn it. What? Why does it look like there's multiple pathways, but I can only go one way? Forget to mention the enemy doesn't take damage. Okay. She's just countering me all the time. Does every Fire Emblem character have to have a counter? I don't have Lucas yet, right?
Well, finally.
Probably way faster to just play classic mode a bunch to unlock characters. Thing yet. environment is right. This does remind me of the cafe. Just a little spookier. What? Was that like planted like a mine? A lot of lag on that down air. Why is it taking so long to load? Is. Try out Lucas.
Lucas.
Freeze them. Wait. Oh. So I was wondering how you got here. Never guess was from halfway across the map.
Ready? Go!
think I have enough for the improved special moves. He's driving in the, oh, no. Well, for a while, it was like he was driving in the... in the wall there. Did they not mention that he was giant? Jabs did more than the fucking aura sphere. Probably have to equip spirits for this. And avoid doing that. Thank you. easy.